Bollywood actress Yami Gautam and her rumored actor boyfriend Pulkit Samrat recently launched the title song of their upcoming romantic drama flick titled Sanam Re in Mumbai. Yami, who got famous from film Vicky Donor, seemed excited at the song launch of her first out romantic flick. Talking about the movie, Yami said,
"This is my first out and out love story, which I'll say. It's a pure love story. Of course, Badlapur was also a different kind of a love story. Vicky Donor was entirely something else. But this is an out and out love story, and I'm extremely proud of it."
Pulkit, who is supposedly dating Yami, also cleared the air on the rumor, saying that he's not dating anyone. Playback singer Arijit Singh also crooned the song live on stage. Sanam Re is directed by Divya Khosla Kumar and will hit the silver screen on February 12, 2016. From ANI's Mumbai Bureau.